Hi, my name is Ranger Wong, and today we are going to discuss the role of fire in the Everglades.
Here's a burning question for you. Why would rangers set fire to the place they've sworn to protect and preserve? To explore this question, let's join Ranger Cat in one of the most fire-prone ecosystems, the Pine Rocklands.
From butterflies to black bears, the Pine Rocklands provides a home to endangered species. However, the Pine Rocklands is endangered itself. This used to cover parts of Miami and Homestead, but only 2% is left.
And so to learn more about the Pine Rocklands habitat...
Ranger! Ranger!
Yes?
Hi!
Hello!
Fifth grade student here.
Yes?
I'm curious, why would you burn something that is going extinct?
That is a really great question. So the reason that we burn this habitat is because just like you need to clean your room, this habitat needs to be cleaned every 4 to 7 years. And the way we do that is through fire. So dense brush and tall slash pine trees characterize this place. In order to prevent this dense brush from getting too thick, we burn it.
Fire starts here in two ways. First, lightning. With enough oxygen and fuel, lightning can start a fire. Second, people. For the past 5,000 years, humans set fires to keep the Everglades a healthy home for plants, animals, and themselves.
So you mean I can set the Everglades on fire?
Whoa, no, no, no. Where are your parents? Here in the Everglades, fires are carefully planned and set by professionals. We call them prescribed fires. To learn more, let's consult with Dr. Burnshrub.
Greetings. Just like a doctor prescribes medicine to keep you healthy, the rangers prescribe fire to keep the Everglades healthy. Here's how it works.
Energy from the sun is captured by plants. Fire turns plants into ash, which fertilizes the soil. This nutrient-rich soil is like a multivitamin, helping plants grow big, strong, and fast.
Ooh, ooh, Dr. Burnshrub! Okay, so this reminds me of in Harry Potter, I think it's the fifth book. In the fifth book, there's Dumbledore, and he's with Harry Potter, and I think Ron might be there, and like there was a phoenix, and just like the plant you were talking about, you know, it was rising from the ashes, just like...
Some plants have evolved special adaptations, which not only keep them safe from the flames, but also help them to grow big and strong after the burn. For example, this slash pine here protects the heart of the tree through thick outer layers of flaky bark.
Branches and needles perched up high remain safe from the flames. After the fire, plants grow back healthier than before. Healthy plants mean healthy animals. Animals that return after the burn find a vast, leafy buffet. Since fire has been used for thousands of years to change the landscape, the plants and animals that live here have grown to depend on it.
The Everglades is home to plants and animals forged by fire. Rangers burn this place because in order to preserve and protect it, we must create space for new growth and change. Recycling energy with the help of fire makes all life more resilient, including our own. In other words, for the Everglades, this is fine.
Thanks for joining us in the Pine Rocklands.
See you soon!